you don't have to be a workout buff to notice that Humber's athletic facility has stepped up to a higher level. Proper equipment now includes free weights, treadmills, stairmasters, gliders, aerobic classes, and personal training. But Elaine Morrison, a second-year film student, thinks the layout of the gym could have been better.
It is long but not wide enough. That takes away from the workout space.
The new fitness center opened its doors in January, 5 months later than the department originally planned. For a school with a population of 11,000 students, having a proper fitness operation as we're now is a necessity. One most students agree was well worth the wait. For CKHC News, I'm Dorley Jean-Louis.